2014 is a great vintage, another great vintage for Washington, very warm, and resulted in some wonderful wines with very approachable tannins, which is good news for making wine out of grapes from the Walla Walla Valley. Walla Walla is a totally different growing region compared to any other areas in Washington State. There's great variation in soils, some very, very deep rolling hills, and there's also creek beds or river beds with lots of rocks. So you can get big variety of fruit expression just depending on where the fruit comes from. For this blend, it's a classic combination of Cabernet and Merlot in almost equal amounts, battling it over to create a really harmonious blend that has bright fruit and really soft approachable tannins. There's a combination of fruit from Feline Vineyards, Summit View, and also a little bit from Pepper Bridge, which provides a really lovely classic mouthfeel to go along with those beautiful fruit flavors. I decided to age it in all French oak, but with just a kiss of new so that it could preserve a lot of those fruit characteristics and not interfere with the classic tannin profile. I really enjoy making wine from this fruit from the Walla Walla Valley, and I know you're going to enjoy it as well. Our 2014 Walla Walla Red Blend. Cheers!